Hello friends, welcome to this MongoDB video tutorial series. In this video, we are going to discuss MongoDB Compass. We will continue from the previous two videos. In this video, I am going to explain this filter section or these options section. So here, there are four parts to it: filter, project, sort, collation, skip, limit. So I'm going to take students collection. We have been discussing this since the beginning of this tutorial series. So this is the MongoDB Compass installed over Windows 10 machine. So this is the students collection having 16 documents. So here I'm going to apply some filters here. Let us say I want to apply a filter on student ID and I want to find out the student IDs which have been greater than or equal to, let us say, 7, and I can click on find and it will give me the results. It has returned the 10 results, 10 students records, and I can change the fields which I want to see in the output. Right now, this is the list of all the fields which are getting listed here, including ID, student ID, name, personal detail, etc. So here, let me try to see only student ID 1, and I want to see name only. So this colon 1 means that I want to see student ID, and name colon 1 is the name field also I want to see in the output. Let us click on find once again, and you can see that it has shown me student ID and name, but by default it shows underscore ID field also. So in order to hide that field, I can see that as 0 and click on find. Now it shows me these fields. I can also do like this, that if I click find now, and I will be able to see all the fields except underscore ID, and I can apply sorting on, say, let me try to find out status equal to 1, and I want to see name equal to 1 also. Now I want to sort on maybe status equal to 1. Click on find once again. Now you can see that it has sorted the results based upon status, first starting from active and then inactive, suspended. By default, 1 means ascending. If I make this status colon minus 1, then it means the descending order. So now you can see that suspend comes first and the rest of the documents come afterwards. Now here I can apply skip and limit also. I can apply, let us say, skip 5 records out of 10. Now it is showing me 5 records. First 5 records have been filtered out or skipped. Now I can see only, let us say, I want to limit these results to 3. Then I can again click on find by these values, and it has given me the 3 records now. Now I can reset this, right? Or I can export it to language. So now if you see here, it shows that this is how this query will look like in MongoDB shell. But if I want to change it to node query, then this is how it will look like: student ID greater than equal to 7. So I hope you have liked this video. In future videos, I will be explaining more about MongoDB Compass. I will be covering more features like indexes, aggregations, how to handle these things using MongoDB Compass, how to load data, how to export data, right? We will see in future videos. Please keep sharing my videos with your friends and colleagues. Thank you so much for watching my videos. See you in future videos. Thank you.